God, I would like to give you thanks for sending me such a beautiful soul just for me to share the rest of my life with. There are many people that lose faith or even sometimes question your existence, but I know you are real, that you are true to your words after sending me my life. Everything good and perfect is a gift from above. Well, love, you are more than perfect for me, so I know you are heaven sent.
From the moment we met, your spirit calmed mine. You saw me when I felt invisible. You accepted my independence and encouraged me to pursue even my biggest dreams and aspirations. You challenged my thinking and made the idea of growing together a beautiful reality.
One, two, three, run!
I promise to always protect you from any physical harm that presents itself without any hesitation, sacrifice myself for you.
As our love has grown, I've seen the God in you. When I first saw you, I never thought we would meet, let alone be standing here today.
I promise to continue to kiss your forehead as a gesture to remind you how beautiful and powerful of a mind you have.
I vow to love you just the same and be your encouragement and safe place when this world tries to break you down.
So, what's your name?
AJ Bryce.
How old are you?
5 years old.
And who's this girl next to you?
Mary.
How old is she?
She's 3 years old.
I vow to trust you with myself, trust you to lead us down the path God has set for our lives. I commit my love, loyalty, and heart to you forever. I know God has a beautiful plan for us, and I vow to submit to you as my husband, trusting that God will forever be the focus of our marriage.
Amen.
I can't wait to grow old with you and create a lifetime of beautiful memories. I love you, D'Andre Ruff.
I promise to be kind and respectful of your feelings, even when I have a difference of opinion. I promise to be the spiritual leader God has designed me to be. As you submit to me, I will submit myself to the Lord and lead us down a righteous path. I promise to give you many, many booty rubs upon request until my hand gets tired. Before I met you, I thought I knew what love was. But until I started loving you and felt the passion that comes with simple things, I knew I had no idea what I was going for. I know it wasn't always easy, but you stayed the course, and I know that together we can handle anything.
You may salute or kiss or rub your wife. Amen.
You're all the world to me. You're my Kappa Alpha Psi, sweetheart.